We are live. I played it at 80. Oh, there's a how to play button. Alright, we... Oh, there we go. Human. Why is Y crossed out? Oh, I guess it's don't push Y. It's like Zelda 1. Don't attack and your shield just works. Jump, crouch, select items, use item. My sub weapon is on A. X is the menu. Okay. Man, what a gallery. Guess we're gonna play on normal. They both have an impeccable haircut. Yo, it's the Monster Land. We've entered the monster's castle, and the target is the dreaded dragon's room. Oh man. Unbeknownst to you, but beknownst to us. Yo, the dragon has curses. Any damage from it. Okay. Yo, we got warped back to the start of this. Oh my. I'm getting fireballs now. Sure. Finally get to see the cutscene that Tina always skips. That knockback. Yo, it's the curse thing. Yo. You really have to be like, okay, you have to actually hold up and be like somewhat centered. Ow. I want the coin. The left and right controls for this game feel really wonky. Now, what is my adventurous undertaking? I went into the dragon's castle and killed the dragon and it burned down. Can't swim or anything right now. Figured I would take damage. I assume that does something of use for me. Yo. I take it you've played the game, X-Dragon. I think I'm off the manipulation route. That's all I know. Yo, the nurse. Infinite Mystery is beaten Rockman and Forte. Okay, there's no. So I guess I go to the beach. Not sure why that water is okay, and future water will not be okay. I'm really nervous jumping over these like water gaps. A little tail wrap when he ducks is awesome though. Seven. I can already tell that momentum is a thing in this game. I opened a seemingly locked chest and got a key. Interesting. One coin. It's over. For some reason, I really thought that was just going to continue on. The double. A Cuphead sunflower. This music, though. Plant. It looks like Bob the Angry Flower, yeah. Lizard Man. Are potions automatic? Yes, yes they are. Survivability is up. Wow, survivability is down. Just immediately getting owned by this guy. Mm-hmm. Huh. Ow. I'm getting owned. Yes, please. Ah, bandages. I'm in a pyramid. Yo, shouts to the nurse. I've only brought shame upon my house. He was so close. Don't get bodied by the stationary statues, I guess. What's up, Pumbaa? I would do triple M, but there's an infant that I need to keep an eye on. Believe me, I want to do triple M. Next year. Why isn't Kumba doing triple M? Ow. Okay. Yo. Die. I'm I'm not gonna die. So I have to push against the wall to cling. Do I then get to just move along, or do I have to like keep clinging it or something? It's locked. Just walk along it. Okay, yeah, I just... I'm in favor of this discovery. Yeah, the shield should do work. Hey, I can kill it. This area looks kind of familiar. Probably illegal. So close, yet so far. They go up. Thank you. I'll take that one for sure. Is that all that there is over here? Did I come all the way out for a heart container? It's not a bad thing to come out for. Jeez. Bodied by sunflowers. Thank you. I don't know if I came out ahead of that or not. Are you kidding me? No spoilers. Apparently my shield does not work at that level. Mouse is cool with boomerangs, is what I'm getting. But without the mouse is kind of lame. I know I didn't reach the end of the other area. Yo, Rams is playing Picross. What's the song in White Christmas? Da 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 da. Definitely one of the dance numbers. It might be. Not that. Probably. Alright, I'm gonna take the extra 5 points of defense for whatever that's worth right now. I probably also have to eventually think about the idea of filling out my inventory anyway. Got him. Yo, health. And my sword stabs have to hit everything they want to hit on the same time. At the same time, I should say. That's easier. Pretty sure I've seen Tina go this way. I do appreciate this is one of those games where everybody drops something. Okay, your hat deals damage. Their hat, I can't go over these enemies. Right in the eye. Got him? Alright, let me know if you need anything. Good night. The lack of potions, and we're getting to the lack of heart drops. I don't even have a duck button as the mouse. You know what? Just get out of here. Ooh. Oh my God. Wow. BB is swim, the shield will work. All right, one sec. Alright. Baby's in bed, so we get to go back to the lake house. Throw all my money at something that's probably not going to make it to the next boss. That was close. Okay. This is me not complaining about the treasure chest of Destiny. I guess I have to fly up to the other one. Fishman. See that they're a different color, I just don't know what to do with them. Tech. Push the jump button. You can't duck with the fish. I That's just for filling up the inventory, honestly. It's because no one in college knows how to play defense. With a slight side of... the realities of the NCAA. Boils down to nobody, you can't build like a solid team. There is no draft in the NCAA. You just kind of show up. It is. In and of itself, I don't mind that. I just kind of reject college football because of the fact that there's no true playoff. Four teams is definitely an improvement over two, but come on. Interesting chest. I still get the feeling I'm missing something obvious. But I think that's the only real place I can go right now. I mean, there's nothing wrong with forcing a top-ranked school to play a bottom-ranked school, except for the whole thing where college teams make their own schedule, combined with, yeah, just the way scheduling works in college football, it's kind of disgusting. Well, actually, what it really boils down to, right? The fact that a good team plays a bad team in and of itself is not awful. The problem is that the good team will then decide to not play other good teams for fear that they might lose one game, which itself honestly goes back to the playoff system. Because if you're like that one-loss school and there's two, you know, two pretty like good well-known schools that have one or no losses because they didn't schedule a tough opponent, you're just out of luck. Yeah. Well, this is also like what I'm getting at is more the whole nobody plays like Boise. I mean, I know it's been a little bit since 2006 and 2007, right? Nobody wants to play Boise State. I remember when Rutgers was okay. This should still be nothing, right? And this is the return door. I'll take that, actually. Well, that's the thing, right? Even then, like, bowls are just a ridiculous idea on their face. I really thought he was about to try and push me all the way off the screen. Well done. Yo, it's this guy. Now my shield's at his arrow level. It's on. It must be patched. Got it. What is it, like, the next level down in college football, I think, has, something silly, like a 16-team tournament? It's like Division I, get on this. It's like there's three levels of Division 1, too, so it's... Teams just like to be able to say, we won a bowl game. You won a meaningless game between two schools that have winning records. That's really what winning a bowl game means. Especially when you have, like, all the teams that go through their whole seasons, proceed to not lose any games, and so-called top-ranked schools just don't schedule them on purpose. College football's a sham. Oh, and then, what was it? They're pitting Boise State against TCU. I think Boise is like 2-2 in big bowl games. The two games they lost, one was legit, but the other one was to another school that was undefeated that nobody wants to play. Yeah, it's basketball. There's that. I mean, play the game. Well, it's not even basketball. It's that at other levels of college football, they do a 16-team tournament. And they're just fine. So it's not even a football-basketball thing. It's they just don't want to. That's really all it is. And that leads to this mystique that some people buy into of, oh my god, the SEC. No, they just don't want to play anybody. Can I go in this door? Nice. It's like division, no, it's, there's multiple levels of division one football. That's what I'm getting at. Because there's Division I football championship series or whatever. And everything else. Hockey has a similar-ish problem. It's a 16-team tournament, and like, if you're just in one of these conferences that the big teams won't play, you're out of luck when it comes to the tournament. Except for like one, they do at least like a, like what basketball does, where a conference winner basically gets in. I was looking at the fish enemy, like, where am I? And it's like, oh no, the fish enemy is actually me. Yeah. The team that beat Michigan a while back, which I think might have actually been the Southern Speedrun Summit's own Appalachian State, is that team that basically goes through all these things undefeated. No. It's sad that it's four teams, and that's still better than the system they used to have. At least the ratings for it are good, which goes towards they might deem it worthy of getting more money and playing more games. And then we can go back to complaining about player health after that. College football players should really, like, actually get paid, or at least have like some sort of guaranteed medical coverage. Well, the first step was it's sad to think about the fact the first step was even making it two teams, and now they made it four, because it used to just be whichever teams they decided should play for it, regardless of any sort of ranking. Nice. I had another one. Good. I was not trying to throw a million tornadoes. Captain Dragon. Yo, shout out to those 2 hit points. Do we have him in the infinite? Five. Yep. 4, 3, 2. Did I get a crit in there? Coin. Huh. What's up with this slant? Dang it. I want the cash money. Yo. I hate these skyfish. Game. I'm like 2 feet away from the flower. Can't actually finish the job. I just don't have the courage. Holy crap. Am I getting one shot by these, like... The off-screen fireball. So what does that do? It gives me a potion when I come back. That will help, I guess, but I mean, when I'm getting one shot by literally everything. I feel like I probably need to have some... The game probably expects me to have armor by now. And my armor is largely terrible. Like, this is the only one of these I go top route on. Well, I didn't make it this far last time. Wow. Flowers being sprite limited. Right then. He looked like he might have been a character with dialogue. Yo, they can be destroyed. Should have used coin toss. What? Literally everything in here hits like a truck too. I barely even recognized where I was on the screen. Got bodied by a stunned enemy. What is this? Said something about underground in that mess. And I can't even get over this right now. The thing I was thinking of is another path. Screen does look very familiar. Right then. Nice. Is it just a shop over here? That was random. By the secret area more than anything. I don't think there is any good ending to me going all the way up here. Oh god, I gotta waste the potion. So is the lion just like weak to fire? Is that what it is? Was the dragon male weak to fire? I'm gonna look for more armor later and go back to watching Triple M the rest of the night. We'll play this more later. I'm enjoying this. Alright, get out of here. Alright, I think this is the local recording now. I don't know when this will actually get aired, but whatever. This is where I want to start taking the bottom path. Bad because now I'm basically dead. Yeah, it goes under the sea. Take that, get my arrow back. Fireball has no range on it. See if this massive boosted defense does anything. I forget what is down here. Is this like just a heart container, I think? A little cash at least. Now I've taken like 5 hits and not taken any real damage. Which makes me think buying that shield might have been the good move. Going. I gotta make sure I'm still wearing the dragon armor just in case I fall in the drink though. I want that fireball. Okay, let's keep this going. No, bad cloud. I already have over 1,000 gold again because grinding this cave is nice for cash. So this is the one I want to leave on the top route. Business. Please take that cash on here. That jump is obnoxious. Yo, another potion drop.
Yeah.
game. What's the attack power of the boomerang? Because it feels like the answer is absurd. That animation, though. That is lame. And what? For mortals only. Okay. Those look suspiciously like they could be drops. Bodied by the ninja here. No health drops. Although I guess the potions kind of make up for that a little bit. Oh. Yep. I'm for some reason not surprised by this. To not be discouraged by one extra hit here. Tornadoed. Very direct stab. Yeah. Okay, it's a little different for everybody. Honestly, did not expect there to be an extra door here. I only just got here and you're sold out. Why even have a shop, buddy? Store. Oh, actually, there is the one extra thing down here that I do want to see. Good. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I'm gonna make it. Sure what the lucky sword does. What's over there? Yep, that looked like it was gonna be a heart. Huh. It's funny that the bird's the only one that can't go underwater. Goodness.
Thank you.
Awesome. That door like ages ago. Oh, my goodness. Alright, there's gotta be something else in here. No, nothing up there. And now we're dead. It's true, I haven't been able to go to this area in a while now. Some cash being spent. Get wrecked. Let's get out of here. Yes, please. Just the way this game's going in general. castle is the only place I can probably go. Okay, it still does that. There's nothing up there. Okay, I guess only the start of this room is today. Ah, got it. There wasn't anything open here other than these things. The door just always locks. Okay. I doubt this is gonna work. Oh no. We died. Hey, we have a key. Fancy that. Okay. Isn't it somewhere like at the end of all this that is it the unpatched version? I guess we'd say you would left right yourself up over everything. Chumps. Remember that I can push down to drop. I've gotten this before, haven't I? I think that's where you actually get the dragon armor. Look at that skeleton jumping. Good to have healthy bones. Good. I got a stone. I don't know what that means, but I have a stone. I Relocking doors. Now I have an extra key. Feel like I want to be the mouse. I don't know who I'm going to be right now. I think this was the ring that let me break blocks. Just later, probably on stream, in fact. Bye. All right, we're back. Pretty sure there's nothing in here anymore. Is there anything out here? Okay. Putting these orbs on the ceiling just to thwart Hawkman, really, game? About this. Doesn't let me back in that way. Pretty sure I've been in this one before. Not gonna complain about the cash. I mean, at this point though, I think I have to get things like this. This went to like the next mouse puzzle though, didn't it? Does this go straight into water? It does. Oh, hi. Harvey Birdman. This point is just explore the sky. I guess I could go down to the water again. Thank you. Honestly, when you get hit immediately on the other side of the door. forum post claims I need to break the blocks in town and go down. Oh, I got it. What is this, the did you really do this? An orange's clipping test? Really? How exact do you have to be on this? No. The thing that turns stars into blocks is like so exact. Okay. Nice. Thank you. I see. I either need more health drops or potion drops. I'm not even sure I remember exactly where the potion shop is. Off to the right. Nice. The boomerang did nothing. Thank you. I need to see how much this costs. Really expensive. One more. Really? Thank you. is that? Realistically, I want life. I'll take some of the other stuff. We're already dead. Dang. Too much about that, I guess. Filling out the inventory at this point. Jump at skeletons. Shop me all the way down here, though. Because that's the only reason I'm even venturing out here. Really? Thank you. Nice. Poor lizard man. Never gets used. Shouts to the range on the sword, by the way. Momentum. I think I used my potion in that last room in the last go round. Thank you. I didn't have to destroy that orb, I just wanted to. Check this now. I am curious about the Hades armor against something undead like the zombie dragon. Really, game? Unlock. As well, right? It's not even doing one hit point. Okay, where are we going? This door was not there before. All in a day's work, I guess. It's the new goodnight moon. This is fun. Would play again. Should watch Tina's running at this again. Vampire dragon. Yo, photos. Later.